Nicole's got here for Netbook News, and I have some nice augmented reality stuff going on here. So let's hear. We'll walk up to this screen.
Why are you heading to school?
And then look! Ah, it's the entire Lego! What's in the box? I can spin it around, tilt it up. There's a bigger one up there, actually. Yeah, so I can spin it around. Oh, then look, he's flying away, and I can see him. And now he's back behind the temple. So if you actually take a look, I'll hold it still for a second. You can actually see them. They'll start fighting soon, I think. Why aren't they fighting? Oh, there they go. Look at them, they're fighting.
Awesome.
He's gonna ring the gong over there. And then the dragon takes off. Wicked. Now we've got a whole bunch here. We have kingdoms. Now this is really cool. So these are in select Lego stores right now, but they are going to be in all the Lego stores coming up, because you know what? When people do this and they can turn it around and see the little guys fighting and check out the castle and the horse and all that goodness, it's actually a 40% attachment rate. So 40% of the people who go and they put this in front of this really cool thing to take a look at everything. There's the horse, woo! You know, 40% of them buy. So these kiosks are going into all Lego stores around the US, and I love it. Nicole Scott here for Netflix News.